the god of hellfire, and I bring you fire.
Hi, my name's Steve. Welcome to Edinburgh, and welcome to Fire Sports. What's it about? You're going to see me hook up with a few of my friends, and we're going to unleash our yearning for burning. We're taking the fire to the sports, and we're bringing them to you. We're going to play Fire Sports. Today's challenge is some pyro biking. We've come down to Bristow Square, hang out of Edinburgh's elite, the mecca of the skaters, the boarders and the riders. A few new toys, a few new tricks, a few old friends, and we've brought ourselves a new little toy going by the name of Nightburner, and we're going to set Bristow Square on fire. Well, that's a wrap. We've inspired the local lads. They're pushing themselves to extreme levels. Today, success. It's time to pull some birds. Come on down to Prestonfield House. That's what we're going to do. See if we can pull birds with fire. Where are the peacocks?
I touch your lips and all at once the sparks go flying. Those devil lips that know so well the art of lying. And though I see the danger, still the flame grows higher. I know I must surrender to your kiss of fire. Just like
it's the big race tonight.
You know, my legs aren't quite as long as everyone else's.
This is the second time I've ever been on stilts.
I'm not so good on fire, but I'm okay on the running, so I hope I do well.
A personal best. I'm happy.
Yes. As I said going into it, I was quietly confident. It was a very close race. We're setting ourselves the challenge to see if rugby union is just a game played by gentlemen with odd-shaped balls, or if we can mix what we love, fire, with a small
fire. Well, after our trial run, we're pretty confident.
It's time to find ourselves some contenders, time to find ourselves something to challenge. I think when you're in Murrayfield, it's got to be the Murrayfield Wanderers.
Oh, goodness.
He's the biggest one.
The challenge for some fire rugby in a marker.
To make a way, you just gotta have another cigarette.